Do you know what time it is? It's time to learn another song to seduce people into falling in love with you. And today we are looking at Alone by Heart in this episode of Guitar Seduction. That comes right up. What's going on YouTube? This is JTTechie. If you're new to the channel, welcome. We're all about teaching you how to play the acoustic guitar so that you can sing to it. And if that's what you're into, please consider subscribing. We upload new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. And now let's level up guitar. For this song, we're gonna place the capo onto the first fret. And as usual, if you don't have a capo, go out and buy one. And if you can't do that right now, then check out this box, boop, right here. It's how to build your own DIY capo at home out of some rubber bands and a pen. So let's go over the chords. In the first verse, we got an A minor, F. And if you're not able to play the full bar chord F, you can do the easier version, which is just take your index finger and do a miniature bar over the first fret, strings 1 and 2. Strum all the strings except for string 6. Next we have a G. And then A minor. And then F. And G. And E7. E7 is basically the E chord, like this, but remove your ring finger and that becomes an E7. And as usual, if you need more help with the chords, check out this box right here. Boop! It's our Chords Library. We go into how to play the chords in greater detail there. Okay, so once you finish that sequence, then you repeat the entire sequence again. So that's the second line of the first verse. And then we get into the next sentence, which is F, C, D minor, C, okay, and then F, C, D minor, and G. And lastly, you end it with a C. So let's hear how that sounds. Starting with A minor.
I hear the F, 9 o'clock, G. I'm lying here, the
A minor.
F, G, E7.
Again, A minor.
I wonder F, R to 9, G. No answer on your telephone,
A minor. F, G, E7. F,
night goes by, C. Very
D minor,
slow C. Oh, I F, I won't C.
D minor,
G, alone C.
And then it leads into the chorus. Now in the chorus we got a D minor, we have a B flat. Next we got F. And then a C, and then a D minor, and then B flat, an F, C, and then D minor. Okay, let's hear how that part sounds so far. Start with the D minor. Next, we've got a B flat, F, C, and then F, B flat, C, and finally F, B flat, C. So here's how the chorus goes. Starting with a D minor.
B flat, F, C, D minor. B flat, F, C, D minor.
B flat,
F, C, F, I get
B flat,
you alone, C. again, F, I, B flat, you alone, C.
After that, you go into the second verse, which is the exact same as the first verse, and then it gets into the pre-chorus, which is a D minor, a B flat, F, C, D minor. Okay. And at those chords just now, there's no singing or anything, and then it becomes B flat, and this is where the singer goes, something like that. So it's B flat, F, and then C. Let's hear how that sounds. D minor. And then it gets into the chorus one more time. Next we get into the solo, and it goes like this. D minor, B flat, F, C. Again, D minor, B flat, F, C. And then B flat, A minor, G minor, C, B flat, A minor, G minor, a very quick F into a C. Lastly, we get into the outro, and it's basically like the chorus, so that how do I get you alone part. So F, B flat, C, F, B flat, C, and the next part where she goes alone is F, B flat, C, and again F, B flat, C. Okay, so that sequence of F, B flat, and C is played four times, and then it ends with A minor, F, G, and then A minor. For the strumming pattern, I like to play it like this, starting with A minor on the first verse. Down, 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 up, switch, down, 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 up, switch, down, 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 up. The G you play for one more time. Down, 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 up, switch, A minor. Down, 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 up, switch, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. For the chorus, I like to play it like this. So the D minor to B flat part, I go like this. Down, 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 up, down. So let's hear how that sounds, starting with D minor.
Till now, always got by on my own. I never really cared until I met you. And now it chills me to the bone. How do I get you alone?
Okay, so notice that the chorus, I play it just like the verse in that I'm going down, 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 up, and switching to the next chord, down, 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 up. It's very much the same as the verse. The only difference is the D minor to the B flat part. It's, okay,
down, 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 up, and then switch.
Now let's put it all together, starting from the top. Sorry, A minor.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here, room's pitch dark. I wonder where you are tonight. No answer on your telephone. I hope it won't end so.
Alright, thank you very much for tuning in. As usual, I always appreciate it. And if you are interested in learning back to the basics on how to play the acoustic guitar, check out this box here. Whoop! It's our training program, Learn Guitar in 13 Minutes. It's completely free. Please check it out when you get a chance. And until next time, keep leveling up guitar, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.